This tutorial will illustrate a typical approach for creating a basic 3D model by taking 2D CAD data and extruding it to 3D. In this workspace, building outline geometries will be read from an AutoCAD source file with the DWG DXF reader, while related height attribute information will simultaneously be loaded from a CSV table and merged onto the building outlines using the outline key identifier. Let's launch FME Workbench and create a blank workspace. We will begin by adding our AutoCAD source file. We must expose the extended entity data of the DWG file. We can do this within the Parameters section by setting the Group Entities By to Attribute Schema. Now let's add our CSV file to the canvas. It is important to understand that both of our source datasets share an attribute that stores an identifier for every building. We will use this information to join the height of the buildings with their outlines. A feature merger is used to join the building outline geometries to our CSV table containing the heights for each building. To preserve the geometry of the building outlines, the outlines are connected as requesters and the CSV heights as suppliers. Now let's adjust our parameters. Let's set the attribute values of both our requesters and suppliers to be outline underscore ID. Now that we have moved the mean height onto our building outlines, we can extrude the data. So let's go ahead and add an extruder transformer to our canvas. We should connect the merged of our feature merger to our extruder. Let's adjust our parameters so that the attribute value of our extrusion height will be mean underscore height. We already know that we want to write out to KML. However, in order to write data to a KML file, it needs to have a lat-long coordinate system. We can add a CS map reprojector transformer and alter its parameters so that it will reproject to a lat-long coordinate system. Now, let's add our KML writer to the workspace. Go ahead and set up your writer format and dataset. For our destination schema, we will select the outline schema from one of the reader feature types. Let's give this feature type a new name. I will call it Buildings. Go ahead and connect the reprojector to our KML buildings. Let's run the workspace. Now let's take a look at our output file. Open the containing folder and double-click on the file to open it in Google Earth.